Can you see me shaking? Hear the sound of my heart breaking. Bless the soul that's aching. Hoping I survive. The feeling lingers on every day of every month. Wishing I just could forget about you. The weight upon my bones makes it harder to move on. Oh, baby.
We'd like to welcome you all to our annual gala night of Pure Health Solutions. Come and celebrate with us because it is the night of the winners and a night of all the achievers of Pure Health Solutions. So I hope you enjoy the evening.
Let's enjoy the night.
And my lovely wife Lolly, we're gonna be the DJ for tonight. And of course, we like to promise a lot of singing, good food. Let's give it up for Avanti Restaurant. Let's give it up for Avanti. A big, big round of applause. Thank you very much for this wonderful hospitality. Of course, Mr. Albu, our captain over there. Okay, we promise a lot of dancing, professional entertainment. You're gonna be amazed. Okay, before we start, I would like to introduce the master of ceremonies for tonight. Very beautiful lady, 15 years with Pure Health Solutions. Let's give it up for Celeste Mondari.
Come on, you can do better than that. How is everybody doing? Woo! Welcome to the 8th Pure Health Solutions Gala Night. We are so thrilled that you can join us tonight. Look around you. Look how beautiful each and every one of you turned out to be. Give yourself a big round of applause for that. Not every day we get to dress up. All right? But before we get this party started, there's just only one rule for tonight. And do you know what that is, guys? We expect nothing but pure energy from you. Pure energy! Because we change! We change! There you have it. So to get this night started, I have the privilege to introduce to you a special lady that would ease us in to the night. So let me call on Miss Luisa Sandajan.
Hello. Good evening. Comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. Love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. And we cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. Without your goodness, without your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while you hear each desperate plea and long that we have faith to believe. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? When friends betray us, and when the heart descends to win, we know that pain reminds this heart that this is not our home. It's not our home. What if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if my greatest disappointments or the aching of this life is the revealing of a greater truth this world can't satisfy? And what if trials of this life, the rain, the storms, the hardest lies, are your mercies in disguise. Shall we all stand for a word of prayer? Let us bow our heads. Our Father in heaven, the giver of life and strength,
We worship and we honor your name for your goodness and your faithfulness to us. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to gather together at the beginning of this year, 2024, for sustaining each one of us for the past year. We've been through different challenges, sickness, separation, death, but you empower all of us and you gave us hope that we can do all of it with you, Lord. In spite of your faithfulness to us, we've been so unfaithful to you. Please forgive us and help us to forgive others as well. As we gather here, may we feel your presence. May our words be a constant blessing to other people. May our gestures, our smile, will give hope and happiness to all we come in contact with. Humble ourselves, Lord, even in the midst of putting us on a pedestal. Walk with us and help us to be an instrument of your blessing to other people. Thank you for sustaining Salad Master, and most especially our dear Pure Health Solution, making it the best that we can share and serve our family in a healthy way that you want us to be. Thank you for the leadership of this company. Thank you for your guidance each day. At this time, we would like to lift our family and loved ones to you. May you be with each one of them, whatever they are, whatever their situation may be. I would like to invite everyone to pray with me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. You may be seated.
Thank you, Louisa, for that very inspirational blessing. Are you guys hungry? Really? How's the appetizer? Well, I have to thank our Avanti Banquet Hall manager, Abu, for hosting us tonight. Thank you so much for the staff. Can we give them a big round of applause to show our appreciation for taking care of us? And with that, I would like to say the feast begins.
Special number that will be delivered.
Dinner shall be served.
Very world class.
Please enjoy.
Musician, composer. He plays the guitar, piano, accordion, and harmonica. Very talented, right? But he is known for his 20 years collaboration with Al Stewart. We're going Hollywood, guys. Hailed as best smooth jazz musician in the 2007 Canadian Smooth Jazz Awards, and the best guitarist at the National Smooth Jazz Awards for 4 consecutive years. So we have somebody very, very talented. He also won 3 Oasis Contemporary Jazz Awards, including Best Guitarist. And to top it all, he is Roger's favorite. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up with a Pure Health Solutions energy. No other than Mr. Peter White. Thank you. want to hear more? Well, they want to hear more, Peter.
Thank you.
And that's how a legend does it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Peter White. Wow, this is going down Pure Health's history.
Entertainment.
Did you? Amazing, off the chart, right? So now I need your guys' help. Because at this very crucial moment, we're about to welcome somebody really, really close to our heart. And I think you know who I'm talking about, right? And they deserve nothing but the highest possible energy enthusiasm that you can master for tonight. Can we do that? Yeah. Right? Because this event would have not happened without the vision of this couple. They are the source of our strength and inspiration. And not we didn't come here tonight just to eat and party. We are here to celebrate champions of the Salad Master world. Representing the Pure Health Solutions family. All right, so with not much further ado, I need everybody to please get up on their chairs, get those napkins up in the air. Come on, guys. Show them what Pure Health Solutions energy looks like as we welcome the man and the woman of the hour, no less than Nitz and Roger Sullivan.
So I took the doors out the deep, okay. I see a brother holding your seat, no beef. But I'm trying to get the noise released. Don't take my talking to your own. I can keep it chill like the Soviet blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend and you got the wrong song, baby girl, what's good? What's with ya? If you book tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside, no pictures. You want me, go figure. To the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. Hey, to the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my little boo.
All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How is everybody doing? All right. I can feel it. I can see it. But anyway, let me take this moment to thank each and every one of you. You know, for a Sunday night to gather everyone, that's just an amazing, amazing experience. Amazing achievement, by the way. Okay, so my name is Nitz Sullivan. And of course, my boyfriend for 37 years here, Roger Sullivan.
Hello, everybody.
My new vice president of the company. All right. You know, I can't express what we're feeling right now. We've been doing this every single year, but every year, you know, something is, you know, feels better and better and better. I'm seeing old faces, I'm seeing new faces, of course, friends, families, my co-dealers, my mentors, my trainers, and every one of you here tonight. And of course, my newly found friend, Peter White. And of course, a lovely wife, Robin White. All right. And of course, this evening, okay, this is a night of celebration, a night of course, giving back to my lovely, lovely Pure Health Solutions consultant. This is not gonna happen if not for my beautiful people in Pure Health Solutions. So, guys, I would like you to sit tight, relax, because we have so much in store for everyone. You've just seen a teaser, okay? So you cannot afford to leave early tonight because you've seen the beautiful gifts over there. We will be having a special guest, a special speaker tonight. You will be inspired. You will know why we are doing this and what are the plans for the future, okay? But before we go forward to that, of course, we will not forget to recognize and award the outstanding people of Pure Health Solutions, right? Okay, so I guess you are enjoying the food, and there's more food, you know, coming up. But again, all I want from you is relax, enjoy the evening, and of course, let's celebrate. Let's celebrate with all our winners, okay? Thank you so much, guys. And Roger here wants to say something.
Yeah, I'm so thankful, delightful to see all of you guys, friends, relatives, co-dealers, and I hope, of course, Peter White. I hope everybody's going to enjoy it tonight.
All right, so that's it. Thank you, Miss. Oh, by the way, Celeste, thank you for a wonderful job. She's always doing this for us every single year. Thank you so much. And later on this evening, we will be acknowledging, of course, everybody who've put up this event. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
I see your brother holding your seat. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Nitz and Roger Sullivan. I'm talking to your own. I can keep it chill like the Soviet blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend and you got the wrong song, baby girl, what's good? What's with you? If you book tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside. No. And now we're about to recognize the people, the champions of Pure Health Solutions. Starting off with the Loyalty Awards. This is in recognition to the consistent and genuine result of the Pure Health Solutions consultant, proven over the years of their service and contribution towards the dealership success. These are very loyal people, not only by words, but through their actions. So with pride, I'd like to call on the presenter for this award, Mr. Ben and Kay David.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Kay.
And I'm Ben.
We are consultants of Pure Health Solution, and we just joined the family in May 2023. We are here to present the Loyalty Awardees for 5 years, 10 years, and 15 years. 5 years awardee, Loyalty Awardees. Merly Alinea.
Alona Montenegro. Alona and Troy Montenegro.
Gapido. Awardees, Dolly Hahalia. Dolly.
Lopez. Luisa Sandejan.
Loyalty awardees Joy S. Chandon,
Joe Sullivan.
Santiago.
And the gorgeous Celeste Mondarin.
Productive and healthy years with PHS.
The next awardees are the frontliners of this dealership. We owe it to them to help empower our team. They are the training coaches of Pure Health Solution, and we are very proud of them. So help me in welcoming the presenter for this award, no other than the consultant since birth, Joe Sullivan. I actually have the privilege to present these wonderful people to you guys. Training coaches for 2023 for the Pure Health Solutions dealership, starting off with Alona Montenegro. Alicia Gapito, Dali Hahala, Jolly Gopis, Shari Leonardo, Burley Alinea, Tessie Santiago, Len Bacani, Joe Sullivan, Joy Sanjan, and Ophelia Gonsenia. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the training coaches of Pure Health Solutions. Good job, ladies. And now moving on, we are about to award the Diamond Award. This is a very special award, for this is in recognition to the ones that we are, that are the newest addition to our team. They finished their blast off and they made sure that they stayed active and continue to perform at their very best. So in helping me to present this award, may I call on Joe Sullivan.
The diamond in the sky. All right, let me call in so you can see them in person. Kay and Ben Jesus. Loida and Ted Apostol. Andres Pascual. Vienna and Jerry Manzanilli. Salas, so she can share her story and journey of Salad Master. Good evening, life changers.
Hello. I am Jenna Salas. I am one of the PHS Baby Eagles. I joined PHS in August 2023, and I was, but before that, I was introduced to Salad Master back in 2006. I purchased a set, though I seldom cook at home due to my demanding job. But what I love Salad Master is its lifetime warranty, so I purchased the set. When the pandemic arose in late 2019, first quarter of 2020, we experienced the lockdown. And I was working hybrid remote, so I started cooking our meals at home because of COVID. Having a diabetic husband, I was really scared, you know, to get COVID, to acquire COVID that time. So when the pandemic was over, it's a good thing I continued to cook more often at home. And come July 2023, I became associated with PHS under Neats and Roger Sullivan sponsorship. Neats has encouraged me to sign up for the business partner program. The road to Salad Master was very challenging, but with the help of Neats Sullivan, thank you for your support. There he is. There she is. Mentorship and of course the trust. And the cooking coaches, I like to special mention Len, Alana, Chari, Dali, Ophelia, Imelda, Joe. Thank you for your back support. You're always there whenever I needed someone to, you know, to show the slides for my virtual. For my virtual presentation. Thank you for your support and inspiration. I thank my husband also for supporting me. I completed the business partner program in 15 days. So after a quick start, I built up a booking partner who became a consultant. Her name is Jean Gutierrez, a longtime friend. She's now based in Kentucky, Lexington, Kentucky. So I'm very proud that I introduced her to PHS because she is taking the business seriously. So I look forward for her success. I also would like to acknowledge my booking partner, Heidi Bautista. She's not here right now. She has previous commitment. But her referrals boost up my sales in October. The month of October was a memorable month for me since it was also my birthday month. I delivered 9 sets, and I achieved 30-30, the BMIB 30-30. I also belong to the 20K club and rank as the top consultant for the month of October, and hopefully top part of the top grocer in November. I thank God, our good God, for all those blessings. And looking forward for this 2024, I would like to be a better me. On my personal self-development and as a professional. Be prepared for the upcoming challenges. Staying positive, improve my cooking skills because I'm not really a good cook. Continue my education about the Salad Master products and its opportunities. And I also, of course, finding more families never heard of Salad Master. Bringing them together to eat a clean, healthy, home-cooked meals. Finding more booking partners or business partners I can bring into my PHS family. I believe it's still a long way to go for me. I mean, it's a long road, so, but I have to enjoy. I will just have to enjoy the ride while I'm on it. I wish my PHS family more power for another great year of success. And let's keep a healthy competition, and let's continue to change lives, spread our wings, and soar high, according to James. And thank you everyone. Have a good evening. Thank you, Life Changers.
Anna Salas, one of our Diamond Awardees. And now this next award is really a milestone award, something that we really, really need to celebrate because these individuals really rise up to the occasion and reach the next level of their career here in Salad Master. So with much, much excitement,
I would like to call on the presenter for the Success Promotion Award, Ms. Luisa Sandahan. But before you do that, Luisa, let me call on the current distributor of Pure Health Solutions to welcome the new distributors, starting off with Dolly Hahala, followed by Miss Jolly Gopes, the legendary distributor, Tessie Santiago, and the girl on fire, the original one, Alona Montenegro. Take it away, Luisa.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to introduce to you the people that excel and reach the distributorship level because of their hard work. First off, let's give it up to Miss Jo Sullivan. Joy Estandan. Miss Merle Alanea. Ophelia Gansenia.
As they receive their green jackets, let's give them the biggest round of applause, guys. They deserve it.
They will be presenting with the plaque of appreciation from Nitz and Roger Sullivan.
Congratulations to our newly promoted distributors. So, Solutions have four distributors, active distributors in 2023. Now we're welcoming 2024 with eight distributors.
We will be hearing a testimonial from Miss Ophelia Gansenia.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us celebrating the annual recognition and awarding ceremonies of Pure Health Solutions. My name is Ophelia Gansenia, and I am one of the senior consultants of Pure Health Solutions. We would like to welcome our friends and relatives, all the dealers who are here with us tonight, and especially a very special guest, our energetic AVP of Salad Masters Eagle Division, Mr. James Tanti, and his beautiful wife, Jael Tanti. Good evening, sir. Good evening, everyone. In November of 2021, my husband and I joined the dealership of Pure Health Solutions as a consultant. After a few months, in June of 2022, we were promoted to senior consultants. Upon reaching the senior consultant level, I told myself, I am not stopping here. I want to become one of the distributors of Pure Health Solutions. Setting goals is the key to success.
And it also starts with our mindset, your mindset. I would say it's like preparing for a marathon, not a sprint. It takes patience, endurance, and positive outlook, even the road gets tough. We were motivated to work harder with consistent bookings and more shows. In 2022, we did not have a single month without a sale. Every month, we changed people's lives. Consistency, dedication, and believing in ourselves led us to the next level of success. And in just 2 years' time, we are now the new distributors of Pure Health Solutions. Thank you. As the distributors, we are committed to changing people's lives, sharing the healthy benefits of this amazing cookware, and transforming people to a healthier lifestyle. But all of these successes in Pure Health Solutions family began with a very strong foundation, and that is thanks to you, Nitz and Roger Sullivan. Every time Nitz calls for a meeting or there's an urgent meeting, I always think, why another meeting again? We just had an open house. What's the point? I would then message Alona Montenegro saying, I might not attend because I expected the same topics, the same promotions, 3+2+1, 2+2+1, 1+1+1. But in the end, I find myself on that call and or in the Zoom meeting, no matter where I am. I can't afford to miss your meetings, and 99.99 of the consultants and distributors feel the same. Why? Because you, Nitz, have the charisma, the power to connect people with people, injecting us with great ideas, giving us the tools to become better and more productive. You have the qualities of a true leader, providing untiring support, encouragement, and motivation to your people in Pure Health Solutions family. Nitz, Roger, and Jolo, we are so grateful to be a part of your dealership. To all my fellow consultants and distributors, let's continue believing in ourselves. Let's embrace 2024 as the best year in business. Let's book more and cook more and continue to spread the mission of Salad Master to eat better, live better, and lead to a healthier lifestyle. Again, good evening and thank you very much. Let's all enjoy the rest of the night. Thank you.
Spoken like a true leader. Congratulations, Ofelia Gansenya. And now, with much pride, I give to you the leader of Pure Health Solutions back once again to present the Leadership Award, Nitz and Roger Sullivan.
Hello. All right, I'm back. Okay, so far so good. We are more than halfway of this recognition night, but I personally chose to present this very special award. This is what we call the Leadership Award, because the success of Pure Health Solutions is not because of me and Roger. I owe this to my leaders, whom I built, developed in the last 3 years. So now I am so proud and happy to award a wonderful plaque of appreciation, because without you guys, I cannot make it. All right, so I love you all, I love you. So let's start, shall I call them? Oh, somebody's got, oh my God, see, they give me heart, work right now. From the bottom of our hearts, a big thanks to Miss Alona Montenegro. Another leader very close to our hearts. We call her the legendary. She's not only a consultant, a distributor, but almost a family member. She's been with me for 15 long years. Tessie Santiago. Yes, of course, a 10-year awardee, 10 years of service, but of course, she's my IT within the group. Let's call on Miss Dali Hahalia. Now it's time for me to call another leader of Pure Health Solutions. Let's call on Ms. Jali Gopez. All right, next is the youngest among the group, single and available. Let's call on Miss Chari. And of course, the senior. Are very, you know, she is really one of my 5 years, right? 5 years, but of course, the best in the West, Miss Marley Alinea. Two more. Let's call on another leader of Pure Health Solutions, two years in a row, Miss Alice Gapido. And last but not the least, let's call on the newest addition to the leadership team, the girl on fire, Len Bacani. Thank you. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Thank you, Roger and Miss. And now we are going to proceed in recognizing the movers and shakers of Pure Health Solutions. These are our top consultants. Each month, every one of us vies to be the top consultant in Pure Health Solutions. So, are you guys ready? Because these people work hard. They cook, they book, they cook, and they make sure that they go out there and change lives. And to start it off, the top consultant for the month of January 2023 is Miss Dolly Hahalia. Consultant for the month of February, Merly Alinea. Top consultant for the month of March, Joe and Joy Sullivan. Month of April, top consultant Tessie and June Santiago. The champions for the month of May, Ofelia Garcenia. Consultant for the month of June, Alana and Troy Montenegro. And they have done it again. Top consultant for the month of July, Ofelia and Nestor Gansenya. For Pure Health Solution, top consultant for the month of August, once again, ladies and gentlemen, Ofelia and Nestor Garcenia. She wouldn't be called legendary for nothing. Top consultant for the month of September, Tessie and June Santiago. The newest addition in the line of achievers for Pure Health Solution top consultant for the month of October, Jenna Salas. Definitely a pride and joy of Pure Health Solutions top consultant for the month of November. Sorry, Alona and Troy Montenegro. She consistently bags this month to become the top consultant for the month of December. That is no other than Merly Alinea. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause. Those trophies are getting heavy. Woo! Congratulations, guys. Great job. We'll be right back. Now the awards are getting heavier and heavier. You just saw the top consultants. Those are our champions every single month. Now up next is our top grosser. These are the ones that consistently performs and try to outrank each other. Okay, so I wonder who's the top one this year. Okay, so let's start with on the 10th place. But before that, let's watch a video. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the top grosser for 2023. Grosser for the year is no other than Alana and Troy Montenegro. Wow. Once again, I present to you the top grossers of Pure Health Solutions. 10th place, Dolly Hahala. 9th place, Kate David and Ben De Jesus. 8th place, Jolly and Dominic Gopez. 7th place, Loida and Ted Apostol. 6th place, Merle Alinea. And on 5th place, we have Jenna and Tony Salas. 4th place, Joe Sullivan and Joy Estanjan. 3rd place, Tessie and June Santiago. 2nd place, Ophelia and Nestor Gansenya. And once again, our top grosser for the year, Alona and Troy Montenegro. To present the award, may I call on Nitz and Roger Sullivan? Let's give it up once again for our top grossers of the year. You guys did amazing. And they are the reason why Pure Health Solutions is currently a master dealer. And to share her testimony, may I call on Miss Alona Montenegro.
Good evening. Happy New Year, everybody, and welcome 2024 with meaningful wishes for a much, much better year ahead. 2023 was such a significant year to remember. Making it to as a top grosser means a lot to me. No one ever said that it was easy, though. There were ups and downs to take. There were challenges, experience, disappointments, and frustrations to overcome. And despite of all these obstacles, I stood and stand and gave my best to achieve this recognition. It was not an easy journey to achieve this. I need to gather my confidence and strong sense of purpose, not to commit the idea of failing, and I need to extremely work hard and not afraid finding innovative solutions that enables me to reach my goals. I still need to continue because I believe I can do it. I believe that life has more to offer. I want to thank the special people in my life, my husband and my daughter, of course. Thank you for being understanding. My friends, my DM team, and of course, Nitz and Roger Sullivan. They are my greatest motivation to go through this, reminding me that I am capable to move ahead with confidence to fulfill my ultimate goal to achieve this award. We cannot predict the future, nor what is ahead. Just believe in yourself. Believe in divine intervention, as He is the master of our destiny. We can live a day at a time, enjoying the present, but to achieve something great, it takes a lot of hard work, dedication towards your core, focus, and positivity in order to succeed. So everyone, let us welcome and celebrate the wonderful time 2024 will bring us. Let us envision tomorrow and invest the time to reach our goals. Happy New Year and cheers.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Alona Montenegro, our top grosser for the year. Congratulations, Alona. And now I would like to present to you a very special group of people. These are the people that are tenacious. They persevere. They rise up to the occasions. They are our 30 heroes. They are the ones that cook 30 shows in 30 days. Imagine that feat. And they were able to rise up to the challenge. So ladies and gentlemen, not much further ado, ladies and gentlemen, our 30-30 winners, starting off with Miss, of course, Alona Montenegro.
Let me tell you.
Dali Hahala. Tessie Santiago. Dolly Gopes. Merly Alinea. Len Bahani. Shari Lorenzo. Alice Gopido. Luisa Sandan, Kay DeSus, Ophelia Gantia, Diana Salas, and Joy Sullivan, and last but not least, Belen and Loida. Congratulations. Let's give it up for our 30-30 warriors. So I'll give a hoot what you do, say girl, I know. You a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something fresh, I know. My dear friends, do you see this thing right here? This thing in the very middle is the most coveted recognition in Pure Health Solutions, because this here represents not only sales, okay, not only team building, but a lot more. And to tell you more about it, ladies and gentlemen, and to present and to announce the Life Changer of the Year awardee, let me call on Nitz and
ladies and gentlemen, we're now on the last and most prestigious award for tonight. And as Celeste have said, that this is, you've seen all the top grocer, top consultant, people who've delivered the most number of sales for the month or for the entire year. But the person that will be calling right now is the winner of an award which is based in three aspects. Number one is this person is qualified because she had, exemplified, she had completed the requirement, or she is the, you know, she has this sales skill. She's delivered, lots of delivered sales for the entire year. So sales skill, she passed the qualification. Second is the professional skill. So the growth that she showed us for the entire year of 2023 is very important. Another aspect is the personal skill. So that involves her people skill. So how does this person treat her co-consultants, her customers, her sponsor, and most especially, her dealer? So basically, this is the winner for all those, you know, different aspects. So guys, you have to, you know, follow me, because I'm gonna let you know who were the previous life changer of the year of Pure Health Solutions. The most valuable life changer. We started giving this award way back in 2017. And I am so proud to announce to you guys the winners of a Life Changer Award 2017. Let's call on Miss Tessie Santiago with her lovely crown. Yay! Okay. Thank you, Miss Tessie, 2017 awardee. Now let's call on our 2018 Life Changer Award winner, Miss Celeste Mondarin. Welcome back, Miss Celeste. And of course, our 2019 Life Changer awardee is Merly Alinea. Congratulations again. All right. Then, of course, Pandemic Life Changer of the Year. Virtual, we were locked down during that time. But you know what? 2020, she rocked our dealership. Okay, so let's call on Miss Alona Montenegro. And our 2021 Life Changer of the Year awardee is Dali Hahalia. And our 2022 Most Valuable Life Changer is Chali Gopez. Okay. All right. So now, come with me, please. Let us, now is the time. Get ready, guys. Nobody knows who will be the life changer of the year 2023. One of our greatest year in our career in Salad Master. Who do you think will be the winner? Let me show you the crown. This crown. No, not for you. Okay. Can you show the crown? So win the crown for this year. All right. Guys, I want you to put all your hands together and let's congratulate the life changer of the year 2023. Let's call on Joe and Joy. Finally, 15 years. All right. Josh Sullivan, congratulations. You know, for everybody's information, she's the brother, she's the sister of Roger Sullivan, a dentist by profession. Congratulations, finally. I'm so happy for you. Yes, the life changers of Pure Health Solutions. Recognition and awarding for the year 2023. Looking forward to see all of you in our next year's gala night. But for now, let me call on our beautiful Celeste here. She's gonna be introducing our, oh my goodness, okay, settle down. They're so happy, right? So oh my god, they're requesting a speech from our brand new life changer of the year. Out of the script, out of the agenda. Do you want them to say something? Yeah.
Something. Wow, we're really surprised. And we can't believe it's butter. Anyway, so it's really, I don't know, I'm speechless. Let me get my speech. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, thank you, Nitz, for the confidence. You know, it's been since birth that we wanted to, you know, not really. We were like kind of lax in the last few years and we were not really into it for a while. But after the Christmas celebration last year, we were encouraged to work again. And by the grace of the Lord, thank you. And
first of all, I'd like to say thank you to Nitz and Roger for looking our way and recognizing us. Also our peers, our family, we love you all. And as a promise, we will try to be life changers from now on and on and on and on. Thank you so much, everybody.
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know how a young heart.
Congratulations, Joy and Joy.